On this date in 1974, in a breathtaking display of courage and skill, French highwire artist Philippe Petit captured the world's imagination. He performed a daring highwire walk between the twin towers of the World Trade Center in New York City. At a vertigo-inducing height of 1,368 feet above the ground, Petit defied gravity and mesmerized onlookers with his mesmerizing feat.